Good evening, friends. This is the Radio Society's Evening Net. We take the net. We take the every day at 9 p.m. Sri Lanka time. We are on the physical terminal and Yati Amsterdam repeaters. Our frequencies are 145.625 for Yati Amsterdam and 145.650 for physical terminal. Both repeaters working with a -600 ship. They're also on UHF 438.600 and also on the Echo Link. Good evening to everybody listening on frequency on behalf of the Radio Society of Sri Lanka. Tonight your net control is 487 Victor Kilo in Piliandala. Greetings to everybody, and let's hope that everyone is safe and sound with the flood situation raging all over Sri Lanka. Anyway, let me see pause and see whether we have any emergency or any medical traffic needed. In that case, please come in 487 VK. Good evening once again, and this is 487 Victor Kilo, your net controller, standing by for any general check-ins now, over.
487, India Charitam.
487 ICT, good evening to you, Chanaka. How are you doing, Chanaka, in Kalutara? How is everything? I hope you are not affected by the flooding. Go ahead, Chanaka.
487 Victor Kilo, 487 India Charitam. Good evening to you, and good evening to all operators and listeners to this frequency. Copying you loud and clear through the calling through the repeater radio signal. We had a rainy day today, but after 4 o'clock we did not have any rain or no lightning or thunder. There are no flood in my area, but some seasonal different areas like Ingiriya, Palindanwara, Matugama, Bulatingala are flooding. Nothing to add other than the weather information. 73 and good night for Victor Kilo, 487 India Charitam.
487 ICT, 487 VK, thank you, Chanaka. You're coming through good, and I'm glad that you are not affected by the flooding over there in Kalutara, in the city area, more or less. But yes, I have been following the news reports and the video takes on the flood situation, and some places are really pathetic, sad. And let's hope that this will, even here in Piliandala, we had heavy rain today, but after about 4 o'clock, as you say, we haven't had any rain. So let's hope that it continues like that for another 48 hours, in which case we'll have much less the flood waters going down. Thank you, Chanaka, 73, and good night. 487 ICT, 487 VK, clear, good night.
Good night.
Any further check-ins for the evening net for a third weekend? Two stations both are meeting together and I couldn't copy anyone. Sorry. Once again, please.
November Delta Romeo.
Yeah, 46 ND. Good evening to you, Naina. How are you doing, Naina, over there in Minuangad, over?
407 Victor Kilo, 406 November Delta Romeo. Good evening, Victor, and good evening to all the MHS and subjects listening to the list. We had a very rainy day, Victor. Also, I heard the Jampa town is flooded, but I haven't been there yet. Also, yeah, we didn't have electricity from 9 a.m. to like 7:30 p.m. So it was a very difficult day today. But yeah, we got the electricity about an hour and a half ago. Yeah, Victor, that's about it from me to the next world segment. 407 Victor Kilo, 406 November Delta Rock.
46 NDR, 487 VK, thank you very much, Naina. Naina. And I'm sorry to hear about the flooding in your close proximity to your place, like Jampa is your main town, more or less. Let's hope that the flood waters go down soon. I know Kalani Ganga has more or less spilled over, and some areas are underwater. So let's hope things settle down quickly. 73, good night, Naina. And we catch you down the log. Any further check-ins? There was another station. Who is the other one?
7 Lima Foxtrot.
Okay, good evening to you, my Pidru Salagala repeater station. Good evening, Leonard, over there in beautiful Bandaravala. How is Bandaravala? I hope you are not affected by heavy rain. Go ahead, Leonard.
407, Victor Kilo 407 Lima Foxtrot. We were also affected by rain today. There was very heavy rain at about 1:30 to about 2:30 or something like that. It was raining very heavily here, and after that it subsided, and after that there was no rain. So that was the situation. Otherwise, nothing else. Now it is calm and quiet. Nothing else to report. Best of 73s to you, Victor, and to your family, and also to all the other amateurs who have taken part, who is going to take part, shortly listeners, Ecolink operators, best of 73s from 4 Sugar 7 Lima Foxtrot.
Okay, 487 Lima Foxtrot, 487 VK, thank you Leonard, very nice indeed to hear you, understand you had heavy rain as well, but you're not going to have any floods over there in Bandaraval, I know, unless that city drain system is all plugged up there, then you'll have some flash floods like about a couple of months back there. So there we are, 73, greetings once again from all of us Leonard, please take care and good night and good luck to you. I miss you on HF Leonard. I hope you might be able to get the antenna running. 73, 487 Lima Fox, 487 VK clear, good night.
Hi, good night.
Any further check-ins for the evening net, 487 VK?
Remember.
I think Victor, is that Varuna over?
Diesel.
Varuna.
Victor Kilo, this is Boystick Victor Nayamba Nayamba. Good evening Victor, good evening everybody on the frequency including Leonard and Ecolink station. Weather wise Victor here, we had light rain here, but all over the day it was gloomy. Compared to other parts of the country, we had less rain, a lack of rain here. Now temperature is 26.2 Charlie. Your signal is loud and clear, 59 Victor. Then nothing to add, 487 Victor Kilo, this is 4S5 6 Victor November, I am clear.
6 Victor November, November 487 Victor Kilo returning. Amadu Bizzultal Agar repeated now, Varuna. And I want to call in now and Nishant if he's there, because he can operate only on the link these days. So thank you Varuna, and glad that things are not too bad over there in Kunnagala. So 73, good night. And 487 NI, are you on frequency Nishant? NI, are you there? Dropping down to Yati Antata and they're calling down, stand by. Okay, one more call on the Yati Antata repeater and then I will be calling the Ecolink. Go.
Sierra 6, uniform Romeo Land.
406, you are in. Good evening to you. Upali, please come in.
Hello, this is 406 uniform Roman and good evening to Victor, tech controller tonight and all the amateur stations tune on to this frequency. Negative traffic for the net, so whether we throughout the day experience heavy rain with lightning, thunder, now it subsided into calmness but overcasted. The temperature is 26 degrees Charlie. Quality on QRX mode dance is the net is over. Good night to you and everybody else in the frequency, including the listeners. 407 Victor Kilo, this is 406 uniform Romeo number. Good night to you, 73. I'll copy your DX signal even.
Okay, fine business there. Upali, you're coming through excellent here. I'm glad that the rain has also more or less ceased a little bit over there in Kottawa, Panipitia. Let's hope that we'll have a clear night and things will be better tomorrow. So, good night, 73. Let me call now, 4S6 NAD, Nadila. Please come in, Nadila.
This is 46 November, Amsterdam. Good evening Victor, and good evening to all the stations and all the listeners. And XXY Victor, looks like the rain is back. It's ramping up and looks like the thunder is also back. And yeah, we had like a lightning strike around 2:15 today morning, and yeah, about 100 meters from my house. Very loud. I made up the reply plug to the killer. So thankfully nothing, you know, I'm done. Except for some love sleep. Okay, Victor, and greetings to all the stations and all the listeners. 4SNVK, 4SXNAD, Victor.
4SXNAD, 4SNVK, that was a severe strike in the morning around 2:33 there. And I think I heard the same, and just about 15 minutes before, I double-checked everything and unplugged and even knocked off the trip switch and the fridges and all that. And then the big bang came. I thought it was overhead, so it was a massive strike. Nadila, take care, good night, and 73. Yeah, my Echolink is working, so let me see whether I can continue to pick up stations. Okay, so then let me call in 4A6, Mike Arthur Juliet, Apple Air. From Borallo, please come in after the Nadila standby. Juliet, 487 Victor Kilo, thank you very much, Atula. And yes, Atula, we all need a break in this awful weather. And I know some of the Kaniganga has also, you know, started overflowing onto the sides, and then Biagam area, I know, has been affected. Let's hope that this whole thing will calm down a little bit now. So 73, Atula, to you and your family, the children there, I wish a very pleasant evening and a good night. Any further check-ins for the evening net, 487 VK?
4A7DSB.
Yeah, 4A7DSB, Sidimana, how are you doing, my dear, and how are things over there in Maragam, over?
4A7VK, net control for the RSSL evening net, this is 4A7DSB, running. Good evening, sir, good evening to, I think I heard Nadila, Varuna, then also, Michael for Juliet, and also good evening to all the other stations on this frequency. Another special, there's the same weather report from this end also. As you said, afternoon severe lightning here also. So then, at the moment, calm and quiet. 73, good night all around. 4A7VK, this is 4A7DSP.
4A7DSB, 4A7VK, thank you Siri, nice to hear you Siri, loud and clear. I'll get in touch with you one of these days, usual, you know, the protocols there, hi. So with that I'll say 73 and good night to you. And I hope everybody, how is XOL and Junior, they're both okay I suppose now, over?
4A7VK, this is 4A7DSB, listening. Yeah Victor, everything okay on this end, but you know, in fact I also wanted to contact you. Well, we'll see one of these days, Victor. Then for the moment, 73, good night. 4A7VK, this is 4A7DSB.
Okay, 73, good night. My friends, this is the Radio Society's evening net. Before I go back to the echo link, do we have any further check-in?
4A5 Kilo,
my golf. Good evening to you, Kim. How are you doing tonight? And please come in, over.
For 4A7VK, this is 4A5 Kilo, my golf. Good evening, Victor, and all the listeners of the people in this frequency. I heard Nayana and Nadila as well. They are really good as well. And yeah, I saw in the WhatsApp, they were talking about the flooding in some area. But in my area, we definitely flood before to get. So, my the road in front of my house is like sometimes flooding, but not really flooding at the moment. Hope it's okay in my area. And yeah, the rain condition, there was raining like 2-3 hours for the afternoon, but at the moment there's no rain. So the temperature is 27 degrees Celsius. Other than that, yeah, not too much people can, I think, and good night for 7 little
KMG 487VK, good, 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 and Dinkambo is still holding out, and hope the road in front of you doesn't go underwater this time and you'll be relieved there. Thank you, Kim 73, good night, and thank you very much for the signal report earlier on before I was gearing up to take the net. Good night. And let me see, we have Victor Uniform 3, Fox Tango Sierra. Muzamil, how are you, Muzamil, and how is the weather in Kerala? We are experiencing heavy monsoon rains, and I know Kerala also gets affected like Sri Lanka for the southwest monsoon. Go ahead, Muzamil.
Roger, the
73 and pleasant days ahead. View 3, Fox Tango Sierra, 487 Victor Kilo, clear, good night. We have Alpha 65 Hotel Charlie. Alpha 65 Hotel Charlie, please come in. Alpha 65 Hotel Charlie, Sati Kumar, do you like to check in to the Sri Lanka net? If so, please come in over.
This is Alpha 65 Hotel Charlie returning. Good evening, Victor, and all my friends on frequency copying your sign and plus plus presently operating from Saudi. And very loud and clear, you are fine and plus. Otherwise, you are you, 73, and very good night, all of you. Four sugar 7, Richard Kilo, Alpha 65 Hotel Charlie, clear.
Okay, Alpha 65 Hotel Charlie, 487 Victor Kilo. Thanks, Sadhu Kumar from Saudi. And I hope the weather is good, not like what we are experiencing, severe flooding. And the monsoon is very active over here in Sri Lanka. Sadhu Kumar, thanks for conveying your regards to everybody on frequency. I'm sure everybody is hearing you loud and clear because your signal is absolutely good. Very good audio quality and all that. So 73, good night to you from Colombo. We are Alpha 65 Hotel Charlie, 4 Sugar 7 Victor Kilo clear, and let me call in Siri, 487 Sierra Alpha Siri. In fact, Kendra asked me about you when the news reports are saying Badhigamma was affected by the flooding, and I told him that usually you are not affected directly in the sense your QDH, although some of the approach roads go underwater. So Siri, when you didn't come up now at the start, I was a little concerned, but I know yours the location, so I thought probably you had no power. So over to you quickly now. 4 Sugar 7, Sierra Alpha, 487 Victor Kilo, come in Siri.
Go out.
vicinity. About, let me see, about 2 kilometers or so away, there are places that were underwater. I don't know whether those places have gone underwater already. Because it was very rainy this morning. It was very heavy rain started the day. And it went down till almost 1 o'clock. And after that, cleared up a little, but no sun. And last night, around say 1:30 or so, for nearly 1.5 hours, it was like fireworks this day. It was flashes going right down and overhead, and it's very, very noisy also. But no rain came down. It was light rain, but in the early morning hours, the rain has intensified. So now I think there are places from what I saw on the news. There are some places have gone underwater, but I'm not sure which area yet. Have to get some info tomorrow. So that's it. I am not affected anyway. I had a problem connecting up with that. That's why I got late. I used the phone, but no luck there. Then I got on the computer. Then it's okay. And I am popping over right. So it took a long over there with that. Temperature here is around 26 now, no rain at the moment, no thunder or lightning also. So the few forest even we can control this forest and Sierra Alpha, tiny Sierra, which is all 73 and a very good night. Sorry for the long over with the Florida.
Voice 1 SA, voice 1, we can no problem at all, Sri. You can go up to 3 minutes before getting, locked off there. And thank you very much. You're far away, down south, and we'd like to hear what's happening right around. So thanks for the good report. I like that report very much. Glad that you are safe, but I know some of the water approach roads may go underwater. I'm sure you have enough, groceries and things like that. So that you don't have to unnecessarily venture out, and you have enough coastal police and all that in your garden. What do you say, Siri? Or what?
You can't say we are self-sufficient, but we have to get things. But more or less, we usually get things for 1 week. Rations we collect at the beginning of the week. So until the next weekend, we are not in any problem whatsoever. Unless we had some problem with the power last about 5-6 days back, we had 2 nights without power. So you can see what happened. So anyway, we survived, so no problem there. Anything we can adapt with. So 73 and please carry on. There are people waiting on the recording structure. So nice talking to you, and wish you all a very good night again. 73, see you tomorrow. Bye.
Thank you very much, Sri, for that nice report. Always a pleasure to catch up with you. You are there every day from the start to finish, and why shouldn't I give you a little more time? 73, good night, and let me call in my good friend Daya. Good evening, Daya. How are you doing in Bangalore? I hope you are not affected by rain, neither affected by the heat that we see reported from India, from Delhi and places over the 50 mark there. Victor Uniform 2, Delta Papa Echo, 487 VK, coming there.
Temperature also, the temperature is very high.
at 25 degrees Charlie. And a lot of complaints from Tamil Nadu because it is very humid there and no rain. Otherwise, no other traffic. 7-3, which is all a very good night, a great week beginning tomorrow. Most of the storm will check below. V2 Delta Papa Echo
in Bangalore for 7 Victor Kilo. Thank you very much, Da. Glad that things are quite comfortable over there, 24, 26, high of 38. Oh, that's very good, very reasonable. When you think that there are 52, 53 degrees, 48, 45 is coming from across northern India there. And I'm very happy that I'm on an island there, because we have the effects of the sea and right across and two monsoons and evening thunder showers, they keep things pretty cool compared to northern India, I would say. 73 da, and good night to you, and take care, my dear, and thank you very much for regularly being with us. We feel that. So good night. V2 Delta Papa Echo, 4.7 Victor Kilo. Any further check-ins for the evening then? We have had 13 stations coming in so far tonight. If you have any further check-ins, please come in.
7 Papa Kilo.
Yeah, 47 Papa Kilo. Good evening to you, Padme. How are you doing out there in Bayang? Good, over.
47 Victor Kilo, 47 Papa Kilo. Good evening to Richard, good evening to Daya and all other military stations. You have good copy for your TV reader today. Not in any Bayang. May I now with the thing in Barapayama? The mantan ini apa tu guna? Tadi kita mesti guna. Kita mahu kita terus mesti guna lagi. Dan apa mesti guna? Terus yang kita balap emas. Nah, ini betul. Balat itu sama seperti angkara lepas itu orang tema balap emas kita sudah dikenali. Dan kita sudah kaya juga. Ini kemudian ni tadi kita mohon tulang. Ini balap emas ini bersama ira tak puna betul ni. Di sana tadi kita mohon tulang yang utama macam ni. Kabar kamu awal agak terbalik pan. Nanti ni sudah lah. Tiada lagi guna itu je. No problem. 47 na week sekilo, 47 papa kilo.
47 papa kilo, 47 week all copy dia. Padme, ini Padme ni, kita terhad ni terjadi ke musim sulanguling balapan atau terlalu terhad benda lagi, wajah kita tu kita tahu ya, no? Tapi itu wajah kita very hari yang kambing ini mana, no? Ia sangat terjadi musim ini, November masa itu, February masa itu, terjadi pagi mu hari yang kurna kita mewah kita ada balapan shooting udah ada balapan ni, ia sangat terjadi musim ini, hari yang sama nak kita demi dasar dapat terima balapan ini, no? Jadi Padme, 73, good night, my friends. This is the Radio Society's Evening Net. If you have any further check-ins, you may come in now, over.
Four Sierra 6 Alpha Tango Lima.
Kuchilava 4 Sierra 7 Victor Kilo. Kumbaba Tilaksan, Kumbaba Natano, Singoa 590, Dodo.
Hi, this is 4 Sierra 7 Victor Kilo. This is 4 Sierra 6 Alpha Tango Lima. Returning. Kambawa Vichadan Kambawa, your signal is perfectly 5-9, go Q, yes. Today, weather condition is very peculiar. One, because until this 24, today's level, rainfall is the most highest rainfall in this year till now. From starting from 2 o'clock to stop at 12 o'clock, that very heavy, and this capacity of the water is too much in this area. That is the most highest rainfall in this year till now. Okay, temperature is 26 degrees Celsius. That is the situation. We'll meet at 10 tomorrow. 4 Sierra 7 Victor Kilo, this 4 Sierra 6 Alpha Tango Lima. Vasu Minasai, Sayonara Uttaran, Bona Notte, 37 degrees.
4-6 Alpha Tango Lima 4-8-7 VKQSL Tilak. This year the rain has been very severe, and I saw yesterday 423 millimeters of rain in Haliaguda. This is the first time I heard such high rainfall there in one single day, 400 plus there. Usually 200 plus, and we raise our eyebrows and we are worried. 400, absolutely out of this world. I think even the Met Department said unprecedented, highest rainfall in recent years there. 73 Tilak, Sayonara, Mata Vaishmasho, Arigato Gosaimas Tilak Sam. 4 Sierra 6 Alpha Tango Lima, 4 Sierra 7 Victor Kilo. Sayonara, Mata Vaishmasho, Arigato. My friends, this is the Radio Society's Evening Net. If you have any further check-ins, you may come in now. On with the Juliet. Vijay, are you there tonight? Vijay is missing the unusual today. Maybe, I hope there's nothing, electricity problem maybe, but let's see. Okay, so far we have had 487 ICT, Charnaka, 486 November Delta Radio Niner, 487 Lima Foxtrot from Bandarwa Leonard, 486 Victor November from Mansadivara Varuna, 486 Uniform Radio Pali from Panipitia, 486 November Alpha Delta Nazila from Mahanagama or Arawala, 486 Mike Alpha Juliet from Borella Atula, 487 Delta Sierra Bravo Mahanagama Silimana, 485 Kilo Mike Golf King from Nigambo, 487 Fox, 48 Uniform 3 Fox Tango Sierra Musamil, Alpha 65 Hotel Charlie from Saudi Arabia. 7SA Sierra Alpha City from Badagama, Victor Uniform 2 Delta Papa Echo Daya in Bangalore, 487 Papa Kilo in Vyango Department, and number 15 has been 486 Alpha Tango Lima Tilaksan. Do we have any further check-ins for the evening at least?
486 Alpha Mike Golf.
Oh sir, 486 Alpha Mike Golf, good evening to you, Premichandra. How are you doing? I was quite concerned when I didn't hear you for a couple of weeks there. In fact, I inquired from Arampath. I did call you also, but your phone didn't respond. How are you? I trust everything is okay, that you have been busy and nothing else. 486 Alpha Mike Golf, 487 VK. Glad that everything is under control at your QDH there. Yeah, we all have this little involvement that takes us away from the microphone and all that. So I'm okay, I'm fine. I've been a little busy. Some days I've been asking Chanaka and Nadila to help me out and take the net. That's all, otherwise nothing major. Just that I've been involved with some work. 73 sir, good night and take care and be safe please. And we like to have you on frequency as long as you have the time and as long as we can. So 73, good night, and let me call in Alpha 65 Kilo Juliet. Oh, that will be my good friend Alpha November Hotel 2 of the Delta, not the, Delusia. Delusia, how are you doing over there in Dubai? Oh?
So yeah,
Alpha 65 Kilo Juliet and therefore Sierra 7 Victor Kilo returning. Thank you very much, Nadila. I'm skipping the name now. They are Dilusha. Thank you, Dilusha. Glad that you got your call for the UAE, and also you're retaining your American call. That's very good. And when you come over to Sri Lanka, you'll get your Sri Lankan license as well. So we need your presence here. That's all. And after that, everything should be okay. So Dilusha, thank you very much for coming in. And I'll say goodnight to you and say Masalama Sukran, my friend. Alpha 65 Kilo Juliet, 407 Victor Kilo. Bye-bye. We have another seat in our Victor Uniform 3. Charlie, Papa, good evening, Nora.
Very good rainfall for approximately 45 minutes. It's wind from south. It's very good rainfall. So now it's a little bit cool and comfortable. And there is no traffic back to Nixon level 4 at some stage. We will start with Salipapa. QR for the next night for the same ticket.
Hey, Victor Uniform 3, Charlie Papa. You Raj, thank you Raj for coming in, and very nice indeed to have you, and glad that you have been having a little cooler weather out there from the southwest here. The southwest monsoon is very overly active over here in Sri Lanka, so it's spreading across to India. Of course, Kerala gets the same monsoon as us, but Tamil Nadu gets chilled with the Western Ghats and the Nilgiris, I think. So 73, good night. Victor Uniform 3, Charlie Papa, 487 Victor Kilo clear, looking for any further check-ins tonight.
486 November Delta Romeo check-in.
India, please come and go ahead, Manina.
483, Tom,
Papa, disconnected. Victor, I just got a text message from 487 VJ saying that he couldn't come to the net today. That's the message I wanted to convey. 487 VJ, 486 India. 487 VK, 486 India.
486 India, 487 VK. Thank you very much, Naina, for that message. And yes, I preserved a log here for onward relay to Vijay, maybe sometime tomorrow even. Thank you very much, Nan. I appreciate that message. And please do thank Vijay for taking the time to join us via the landline, the 600 ohm line. So 73, good night, Nan, once again. My friends, this is the Radio Society's Evening Net. We meet every day at 9 p.m. Sri Lanka time. And we go on till about 9:35, 9:40, depending on the number of stations on frequency. And also we'd like to thank all our VHF listeners there for waiting to sit the exam and get their licenses for turn. Good evening to you if you're listening there. And also the others there, I forget some of the names, but anybody listening, please do get in touch with us and we would like to communicate with you. And also join the Radio Society if you don't mind, if you like to. And we'd be very happy to embrace you to the community of radio amateurs. You don't have to be an amateur radio operator, a licensed operator, to be a member of the Radio Society. But of course, to join us on the air, you have to have your license for sure. So with that, then let me see, do we have any further check-ins for tonight?
486 Whiskey Alpha Sierra.
Ayubo and 486 Whiskey Alpha Sierra. Simrat, someday at the start of the net, I got a message from you, attachment, but I couldn't open it because they were taking the net. I hope it's an interesting attachment. Go ahead, Simrat.
486 Whiskey Alpha Sierra.
Anyways,
it was raining, but last night, from the early morning, like, and also around, that is cold from, how is the weather, but they don't, I think, from 3 4 and 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 3
6 Whiskey Alpha 0487 VK 3 is on frequency. In fact, they give us a nice weather report. They've been having rain, of course, and you know, city is not affected directly by flooding, although indirectly, of course, the road somewhere in Badagama underwater, but he's okay, he's quite secure, as you, I'm sure you have visited city and he's on a hill there, so it's very unlikely that even if major flood levels come in, that city will be directly affected by the flood waters there. But, so there we are, and good evening to you, Sandrat, all is fine over there. Kim said that the weather is not too bad out there in the Gambo, so no flooding or anything like that. So back to you, Forest 6 Whiskey Alpha 0487 VK.
VK 4 Whiskey Alpha 0487.
අවිස්සාවෙල්ල මම හිතන්නේ සම අපදාකුත් වෙලා තිබුණා මම හිතන්නේ ගියක් තුන් දෙනෙක් නැති වෙලා තිබුණා අවිස්සාවෙල්ලට උඟක් සරවස්සක් තිබුණා ඇහැලියගොඩට මිලිමීටර 423ක් තිබුණා ලැබිලා තිබුණා ඉතින් ඇහැලියගොඩ පැත්තේ ඉන්න අපේ මෙයා කවුද අපේ ෆීමේල් මේ රේඩියම් කවුද මයි කෝල් සයින් එකක පාටව මට ඔලුවට ඉන්නේ නැහැ බට් දන්න විදි වැඩි තියෙන මේමයි සෙන්රක් ඒගොල්ලෝ එෆෙක්ට් වෙලා නම් ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ ඩිස්ප්ලේ සලන අපිට කියන්න විදියකුත් නැහැ නේද? හැබැයි මම හිතන හැටියට අපේ කට්ටිය fairly safe, they are intelligent people, they know how to, what shall I say, protect themselves and move to higher ground. For a 7, for a 6, this camera 0487 VK. Ratnapur definitely goes underwater, I think the town area is underwater, I heard. But it has not been as severe as a couple of years ago as Sandrat. But we are marking or keeping our fingers crossed because the Gangawal levels then Udnagala team me. Pavisya Tarak Vasot Tamai Pate Darunu and Niki Abhi Prasar at the moment after about 3 o'clock in the afternoon, no rain here, Sandrat. Yesterday it was raining very heavily and during the day. So let's hope that the rain will go down and we'll have a break in this weather for to help everybody around for a 6 Whiskey Alpha 0487 VK.
For the VK for the VK. Continue no traffic for the two hundred traffic from the Kampucha. We will plan for the VK for the VK Alpha here.
For a 6 Whiskey Alpha 0487 VK regards to everybody out there in the Gambo, Sandrat. My friends, this is the Radio Society's Evening Net tonight. We have had 19 stations taking in and also a message from Vijay saying that he's QRL. Any further check-ins before I start closing the net? Now over.
6 Romeo Mike Lima.
Oh, for a 6 Romeo Mike Lima. Good evening, sir. And how are you doing? And the gadget you repaired for me is doing fine. Excellent service there. Thank you, sir. And I'm so sorry that you had a good ducking there. For almost 1 hour you were stranded as well. I trust everything is okay. For a 6 RML 47 VK. Thank you very much, Rampala. I'm glad that things are under control out there. Let's hope that the weather goes here tomorrow or late tonight. We don't have any rain. So good night, and thank you once again. My friends, this is the Radio Society Evening Net. We have had 20 stations taking in, and less than usual number. But anyway, people are affected by this severe flooding. And sometimes, you know, you don't feel like getting on there and things are so sad around all around you. So let me see, do we have any further check-ins from the evening net? net for 7VK listening.
46 Alpha Romeo Whiskey.
46 Alpha Romeo Whiskey. Good evening. How are you, Rajini? Please come in. 46 Alpha Romeo Whiskey, 47VK. I know things are okay in Jambo and everything is under control over there in your QDH. And of course, earlier on, Kim was one of the first stations to come on and he did give us a good weather report, a favorable report from Jambo. So, good night, Rajini. Thank you, 73. My friends, any further check-ins? It's quite close down now. Romeo Mike Sierra coming to all the way from Paranaru, please come in, Pali Upali.
Sierra 7, Victor Kilo, 406, Romeo Mike Sierra, good evening, Victor and Northern Station. Adana Victor Vesta, Vinita, Vesta Bukia, then I'm Russian Sand, Kaman, Bowie, South Matthew. Then I'm Victor Jasna, Victor, 3 and 2 times.
46 RMS 47 BK. Thank you, Pali. From Puranaru, good night. And up to Agi, we're going to Vahini Gagne. I will know Hundatama Rasadi. 46 RMS 47 BK. Clear, good night. This is the Radio Society's Evening Net. We have got 22 stations checking in this evening. And if you don't have any further check-ins, I'll start closing down. So please come in for a 7VK.
20th station, 46 Yankee Romeo.
Yeah, 46 Yankee Romeo Whiskey. Good evening, Rishan. Well, it's a pleasure to hear you, Rishan. When you get that little time to come in, we appreciate that. Go ahead, Rishan, over.
47VK, 46 Yankee Romeo Whiskey. We're good evening to you. And on the station, and on the business, on this frequency. You are reporting it and over the it was raining and but at now it is not raining and at the end it's a better chance and good night for it and we came for it and you are moving.
For a 6 Yankee Romeo Whiskey for a 7VK, thank you, Rishan. And let's hope for better weather. I lit my altar lamp and also was praying a little bit for the people all over the country. And let's hope that the weather will come down a little bit. 73, good night, Rishan. For a 6 Yankee Romeo Whiskey for a 7VK, clear, bye bye.
Good night.
Victory Uniform 2, Yankee November Tango, Murthy in Chennai. Good evening, Murthy. How are you doing over there in Chennai? We have been having very heavy rains and flooding in Sri Lanka due to the southwest monsoon. How are things over there in Chennai? Go ahead, Murthy. Again. We do INT for a 7VK. Bye-bye. Check in for tonight before I start putting the plug over.
Yankee, November, Tango, disconnected.
Yeah, okay, this is the Radio Society's Evening Net. 624 stations having checked in and just about to close the net now because it appears that we have nobody else who would like to check in. One last call, 4 Sugar 7 Victor Kilo. With that, my friends, I'd like to close the net now and wish everybody a pleasant, safe and good evening. And please unplug your plugs from your power sources and all that, and your antennas especially. And in the night, if you have severe thunderstorms brewing up, it will be a good idea to unplug most of the electrical appliances from the wall socket there. If your refrigerator is plugged into the wall socket, take it out for the time duration of the severe thunderstorm and put it back there. Sometimes even the trip switch is not fast enough to spoil, to stop huge charges going down and destroying some of our equipment there. So best thing is unplug it. Unplug not only the antennas, the power supply, power cord also from the wall socket. Sometimes the power lines are hit by lightning and then of course there's a huge power surge, not necessarily coming through the air, but through the electricity system itself. So with that, let me make it a last and final call before I close the net, over. My friends, and 73, good night, and Siri, take care, Siri, out there in Badagama, Nabila Naina, and everybody else on frequency, take care, 47, we take care.
Good night, Peter.
Sir, Rampala, good night.
So for the Whiskey Alpha Sierra.
Are you born, sir? Are you born? Go ahead, Sandra.
International
stations, broadcasting stations, they are coma. They are the frequencies registered, not in that. Then Sri Lanka, Pisa, you know, and the Middle East, what are we broadcasting? You know, they copy international IARU, you know, IFRB, they are registered. They are listed, you know, in that. And it's a World Radio TV handbook, you know, that's a you think, and it's a internet ticket, you know, frequency, they are listed, you know, in that. You think, you are up your eyes, 11750 tune in kilo agela 1800 IOS UTC but in schedule ke wala wala na puluang kaudi ni kela ito yung mga samara ko lahat sa nga tema frequency ke mga stations to natarak tiyan na puluang ito yung awastawe di what a language teru neto na identification language identification anu wala puluang sorogan kaudi ni sundani kilo agela ito yung frequency list, you know, World Radio TV handbook again, and you know, come a schedule to your coma. It amateur of internet ticket, some schedule, you know, send that for a 6 Cavagera for a 7 week.
ఒక్కమే ట్రాన్స్మిషన్స్ అని ఏం పడింది
Thank you.
දැන් උන්ට ශබ්දතාවයයි මේ අඳුරයි අවශ්‍යයි නේද උන්ට රැටෙන්න පුදියන්නේ දවල් වරේනේ ඉතින් ඒකට සද්ද දැම්මාම මේ ඒක මේ අර වාගේ එව නැත්තම් ওই රේඩියෝ එක දාන්න ඕනේ අර ගීලේ මාළු කඩේ හරි කොහරි මේ පොඩි රෙකෝඩින්ග් එකක් ගන්න ඒලු විතරම හරි ඉන්නවනේ ඒක දාලා මේ පොඩි ටේප් එකක් කරවක රෙකෝඩ් කරලා උදේින් දැම්මනම් එව නැත්තම් මේ වුණාද මේ සීත්‍රී එකක් දාලා මේවා කරවනම් මේ සිද්ධ වලට වඩා හොඳයි ඉෆෙක්ටිව් එකක් ගන්න එක ඕකේ
පොඩි රේඩියෝ තිබුණානේ
ചിക്കൻ കൂടി നാനോ തന്നെ
ഫോറസ്റ്റ് ഗംഗാനം ഗംഗേ ഇന്ത്യയിലെ കനഡ സ്വീഡൻ ഡെൻമാർക്ക് റഷ്യ ഇവരുടെ കൊച്ചിന് ശീതലത്തിൽ ജീവിതത്തിനാ തുമ്പാത്തുകാരി മൂന്നാരി നാനാ വിശാ ഇവകെ മാസായത്തിനാനോമിസാക്കില്ല ഏകത്തുന്നേരം ഇറ്റാലിയന് വേറായിക്കില്ല ഫ്രഞ്ച് വേറാറി ഇറ്റാലിയൻ ഇവകട്ടില്ല ഓക്കെ സൺസ്ക്രീൻ കാരണം ഇനി ലാലേക്കിങ്ങനെ മൂതിപ്പെട്ട പൈനോ പക്ഷേ നേമക്കിയനൊക്കെ എത്ര ഏകദേശം കാഴ്ചക്കിട്ട് ഒതുങ്ങി പിന്നെ ശീതലം ഇഷ്ടമായിട്ടാണ് അനിവാര്യമത്തോ ക്രൈസ്തവ Well, this is not, you know, good night. Thank you for joining us tonight. And the chat also, we'll catch you down the log.
It's a bomb fun, is it?
It's a, oh, it's a, it's a bomb, and we're going to take on the team.
Rectangular dalam हमारा जरा खाना का बदली का इधर दिया जी निकाल पुना पुड़ी में क्या साइड से क्या देखा है बस देखा है इस तरह वैसे यहाँ पे वो बनी है लगती है तो वावा बनी है खजर दी है ये भी जैसे जाना तो आदि हाया की तरह अभी तक ये नो इसे भी यहाँ तक बुलवा तो लुआ जी तभी जाते यहाँ तक बुलवा तो लोड देना सामना इस तरह जी मतलब सारा मन देखा है इतने दूर दूर तक अलग के दिनों एक के लिए गामे एक के लिए किसके लिए तुम्हारे आज जिन्हों तेरा जी दहाया किसके लिए उसके लिए दिनों की लेना तो जाने ऐसे के लिए बाहिनो अंदर निश्चय ऐसे के लिए रोज जब इधर पास बाई के लाये ना
ಈಗ ಗಿರಿಚ್ಚಾಗಿ ಇದೆ Thank you.
Yeah, okay.